What is up, people, and how are you guys doing today? So it's Friday evening and I just got done with all my meetings and my work. Right now I'm at Indiabulls Finance Center, and the reason why I'm over here is because I'm logging for Starbucks. So as you can see, I'm starting with Sagar and Manali. So they are both the employees who are working with Starbucks since a very long time. So today they're going to introduce us to a coffee tasting method. What is the method known as? The pour over method. That is what they're going to teach us. And they're going to introduce us to their different coffee brands which are there on the table right now. So let's see how the vlog goes.
This is Manali here. So today I will be going to do a coffee tasting video. I will be introducing you with the pour over method today. So I'll start with the coffee tasting right now. So this is the pour over method. This is the pour over stand. This is the drain tray, the pour over filter cone, cup, and the filter paper. So I'll just start with the coffee tasting. I'll take hot water in this, fill tall ice. The measurement is right here. So I'll just wet the paper because there is starch present in the filter paper. So to remove the starch, I've used water, hot water. And this method was brought in by Melita Banks, who was a lady who used to have coffee like that. Taking this coffee is the Indian Estate blend coffee. So I have for the pour over method we take 30 30 40 50. So I have taken tall size. So this is the 10 gram scoop which I have taken. So I'll just put the coffee 30 10. gram coffee. So I'll take hot water again till hot tall. I'll pour the coffee. So this is the pour over method which we have done, and the coffee is brewed. And the coffee is just brewed. So I just take off the cup from here because the coffee would be dripping. So the last drip should not be taken out from there as the coffee tastes bitter. So before having the coffee, you should first sip a glass of water so that whatever you had before would be rinsed off from your mouth. Sagar would be coffee tasting. There are four steps of coffee tasting: smell, slurp, locate, and extract. So first step is the smells. So we just smell the coffee so that what we get to know the proper smell of the coffee. We just put three fingers on the top of the cup and we smell the coffee by the nose. So I'm getting a bit of a roasty kind of a flavor, the aroma. So what flavor are you getting?
I'm getting like a caramel flavor in that.
So second step is slurp. Slurp the coffee means like chuski leke pina. However, we have the tea what we have, like chuski leke pina. Why we slurp the coffee? So that the tongue, so that the palate doesn't get burnt and the coffee spreads all over our palate. We just slurp the coffee. third step is loke. So the where the coffee is locating on that palate. So it's like on the tip, on the back, or on the middle, or on the sides. So for me, it's on the back end towards middle. For you, sir?
For me, in the middle.
And the third step, fourth step is described. So we'll just do the food pairing right now with the coffee, so that we'll come to know which what is the flavor, what is the this thing going, the flavor going with the coffee. So we'll have the chocolate brownie with the coffee. The chocolate goes very nice with the this coffee, so that is why we are taking brownie. And the Indian estate blend, its flavors are chocolate and herbal. This coffee is a medium roast coffee. This coffee was introduced on the first anniversary of Starbucks, and this coffee came from Karnataka, Munzerabad, which is from India itself. With all the four coffees which we have in Starbucks.
This is the India estate blend coffee, comes from Asia Pacific, which has a medium roast coffee. Second one is a Kenya coffee, comes from the Africa. It has also medium roast coffee. This one is Italian roast coffee, comes from the Latin America and Asia Pacific. This is a multi-region coffee. It has dark roast. Last one is a Sumatra coffee, comes from the Asia Pacific. It has also dark roast.
So that's the team Starbucks with me. That's everyone from team Starbucks at India Bulls Finance Center. So huge shout out to these guys for allowing me to vlog at this store. It was really nice vlogging about coffee and the coffee tasting. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'll see you guys soon with another vlog. Till then, peace.